fire all.
Yo, what's up, my people? It's your favorite boy, Mr. Seed, aka King Seed, aka Starborn. Na niko hapa Agape Special Center, and we are supporting children with autism. Yeah, and I want to big up my brother, Hope Kid, and I want to wish him a happy, happy birthday. May God bless you. May God continue blessing you. May God lift you from one level to another, bro. You're special, man. I love you so much.
Yo, what's happening? This is the original king of Afropop, Nairobi City, King Kong, DK kwenye beat. Na niko hapa Agape Special Center just to celebrate kids with autism, the courtesy of Hope Kid, to celebrate pia birthday. So it's a special event to us, to me personally, just to celebrate this day with kids with special needs, you know. And thank you so much, Hope Kid, for inviting me to be part of this. Much love. Big up. Happy birthday, my brother. I got you, you know that?
Bwana kama kawa kama dawa wanaita Demon Mkare Look Master mnyamwezi mwenye kitengo chake yani mtu fulani niko hapa kwa birthday ya HK Hope Kid tunasherekea na watoto ambao hawajiwezi so tutaka kujua shughuli inaenda aje shughuli iko aje yani vitu zimepangwa vitu zimechipanga unaelewa patane mbele tujue shughuli inaenda aje mapema very fast.
My name is Lucky Willis, Kenyan stylist, fashionista, fashion blogger, and today we are at Agape Special Care Unit. I'm supporting autism and we're at Hope Kids Birthday. So tunachibamba na Hope Lloyd and Lafitte. Yo, peace out.
Hi, my name is Denise and I'm here to support Hope Kid. We are here to support children with autism at Agape Children Care.
Hi, my name is Paulette. We are from ST Mobile. We are here to support Hope Kid with his endeavors on his birthday. We are here at Agape Special School. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Johnny. I'm here to support Hope Kid as he celebrates his birthday. Also, we are here gathered with the crew to support the autistic children.
Yeah. Yes, good afternoon, gentlemen. My name is Muhammad Anwar Khan. I am one of the board directors of the Association for the Physically Disabled of Kenya, and I have come here today on the invitation of my friends from this institution to come and be part of these celebrations today. And I would like to assure the management of Agape Center that as a one of the directors of the APDK, we are willing to partner and help the institution in one way or the other by supplying assistive devices for the people who are challenged in this institution. We have been in APDK has been one of the oldest institutions in Kenya dealing with physically challenged people. And I have been personally working with people with disabilities for the last 40 years. And with my experience and all these things, I'm sure we will be able to partner with the institution here and see how best we can help each other. And of course, sky's the limit. The longest journey starts by taking one step. We have taken a lot of steps coming from Nairobi to this place here in how I think or whatever it is, and I am sure we have a long way to go to partner with the Agape Center to improve the living standards of people with different challenges.
Yeah. Hope Kid, you weird. Yes, man.
I wish. Hata nogea hawa wapate kufanikiwa usiku wa leo katika jina la Yesu Kristo na la Mungu aliye hai. Pia mko hapa mubariki na tatangaza lote ia hata nogea nikola leo apate kulibarikiwa.
Amen.
what a wonder you are. You are so faithful, so faithful, so faithful. You are so faithful, so faithful. All the time, that's why I praise you. In the morning, that's why I praise you. In the noon.
Be here to celebrate my birthday with you guys. This means so much to me. I'm an Autism Rights Brand Ambassador. I advocate for them to create awareness that they exist. And wapewe haki yao, vile Madam Nancy amesema. Mi si mtu wa speech sana. What we can do is tunakata keki. Then kule keki, we came with a small token of appreciation just to keep you guys moving. I'm going for maybe a month or two, and in case anything again comes up, hapa isha kwa nyumbani. Mtu atakipita pale nje na realize akona mikate mbili kwa boot, anaingia anapeana. Same thing I believe they will do, and we will do more. We will work together, we will support where we can. And Mungu atubariki na tufungulie njia so that you can realize that hatu ni responsibility yetu, sio yenu peke yenu, ni yetu pia kama jamii. And tutabarikiwa zaidi, au sio? Aya, nani ananiimbia birthday? Mkare, niimbie birthday. 1, 2.
Happy birthday ya mwanao. Happy birthday ya mwanao. Happy birthday.
And everyone said,
Amen.
God bless you, Pastor Santini.